Hi, this is my composition. First, I have the notes C, D, E, and G, and the pattern C, E, D, and G. We play this out once and then with three rests to make a four-beat pattern. And then we play it for four beats. Then we add in the chord C, E, D, and G. Then you play the broken chords of C, and then the broken chords of E. So on. And this is how it sounds.